Well, now I'm very happy to welcome via Zoom the president of Hastings College, Dr. Rich Lloyd.
Hey, Dr.
Hey,
Lloyd.
Seth, how are you?
I'm wonderful. What an honor to have you on.
Well, we're honored to be with you tonight. We're coming from the Gray Center, Response News, so you're home for a while as well. And so we just want to say thank you from all of us at Hastings College for your many years of service to our communities and for the amazing way you've represented Hastings College as one of our graduates. And so tonight we want to honor you as Hastings College's 2021 Outstanding Alumni.
Boy, thank you so much, Dr. Lloyd. That is a tremendous honor. Thank you so much, my friend. It's my time there was so special. Well, this means a lot. My goodness, my time there was so special, and it created the baseline for what I was as a broadcaster. I really got the love of the game of broadcasting from the folks there. You know, Sharon Brooks, and then just hanging out in the Gray Center, Dr. Lloyd. We just had a blast. So.
Well, we are really honored to be with you this evening, and I also do want to add, you did have a great jump shot, so I remember that as well. So congratulations from your entire Hastings College family. As always, it's a great day to be a Bronco. Thank you again for all of your service to our communities.
Thanks so much, Dr. Lloyd. Great to see you, my friend. It's been a long time.
It's been a long time. Great to see you as well.
All right.
Look at that again. Distinguished Alumni. Yeah. Outstanding Alumni Award.
That means a lot. Wow, that is fantastic.
Official.
Well, Jerome's
going
to get a shot of that. It was, I tell you what, I went to Hastings in 88. They had brought in Ronald Reagan.
Yes, at the Gray Center.
To the Gray Center to commemorate the building. It had just been built. And then in 90, I got there, and it was just like, wow, this facility was fantastic. And just had a great time.
And you anchored the campus show.
Yeah.
What was it called?
It was called Response News.
Ooh.
Yeah, at the time there. And I was just a goofy freshman, 18, 19-year-old kid. I wanted to do sports, tried out for the sports, and had a guy by the name of Ron Davis that was there that just encouraged me to jump into this thing, and that's what I did.
Oh, that's awesome.
So it was fun.